This video presents the enhanced parameter transfer with selectable preset transfer sets for Inject Parameters and Favorites. There are two walls on the floor plan, a partition wall and a structural wall. Their layers, composite structures, and ID are different. Activate the pipette from the toolbar or press Alt and click the structural wall to pick up the parameters. Activate the injection from the toolbar or press Ctrl or Command on Mac plus Alt, and hover the cursor over the partition wall. A floating button appears with the Transfer All Settings label. Click on it to add the parameters to the wall. As you can see, all the parameters changed in accordance with the structural wall. Let's undo the changes and repeat adding parameters, but now click the appearing label to expand to show the complete list of sets. Here you can see the available new predefined so-called parameter transfer sets. The transfer all settings set here are by default. This set enables us to apply all the parameters which are exchangeable between the elements. Now, select the exclude ID layer set. By using this set, we can add all the properties of the structural wall except the layer and ID. Note, the set you choose here becomes the default transfer set for the next parameter transfer injection operation. Let's see another example. Pick up the parameters of the W02 window. Activate the injection and add the parameters to W01 with the most recently used exclude ID layer set. As you can see, the type of the window and the dimensions have changed, but the ID is excluded. Let's undo this, and now choose the Transfer All Settings parameter transfer set to apply all the changes including the ID as well. Let's see the parameter transfer related changes of favorites. Open the Favorites palette. Choose the list view at the top of the dialog and select the structure folder. Select one of the walls on the floor plan and then double-click the wall foundation favorite item or select it from the list and click Apply. As you can see, all the parameters have changed on the selected wall in accordance with the favorites. Undo the changes. Make sure the wall foundation is still selected in the favorite list and click the arrow next to the Apply button. On the appearing pop-up, you can also find the parameter transfer sets. In the previous step, all parameters were applied because the transfer all settings was selected by default in the element transfer settings. This is indicated by the star tick at the beginning of the row. Note, element transfer settings is explained in a separate movie clip. Now, click to select the exclude ID layer set. Notice that with this step, we apply all the parameters of the favorite item, except the ID and the layer, to the wall placed on the floor plan. The parameter transfer sets and the element transfer settings are also available by right-clicking on the favorite items. With these new parameter transfer sets, we can freely choose from the properties to be transferred by using the injection or favorites.